as a child, you know, you kind of forget that you're supposed to be curious about life and your surroundings, and, you know, being here, you realize that nature is really important.
Before this, I never thought about field biology as a possibility for a career. Definitely, I didn't even know that it existed.
That's called a brood patch. So this is a female.
We just got buzzed by a hummingbird. That's one of the values of bringing students to Hastings, is they get to see kind of these dynamic things happening all around them at a place that is such a beautiful and famous field station.
I see young people here just like my age, different races, different backgrounds especially. So it's just, it's eye-opening to see.
So I'm part of the Biology Scholars Program here at UC Berkeley, and it's a program that helps minority students at UC Berkeley get into research and biology-related careers. This three-day getaway here to Hastings Reserve is immersing us into research and field studies, so that's something definitely that I would like to do in the future.
We really want these students to be connected to field biology. We have high hopes for these students too. You know, they are really good, and we hope that they're going to be leaders in their fields, and we want them to, you know, have an appreciation for field biology, to be, when they're mentoring their own students, to think, oh, that was a great experience that I had out in Hastings.
Many of these students, this is the first time they've ever been camping, first time they've been to a field station, first time they've ever been around ecologists and animals, a lot of these different species and plants. They just haven't had someone take the time to show them.
You feel success when you're like able to identify trees that you've seen all your life but maybe haven't really taken the chance to really identify the differences.
This glossy green with a darker green is another good thing to know about coastal live oak.
Once you see the differences, you start wondering, well, why does that happen, or like what are the similarities and like why?
Studies have shown that programs like the Biology Scholars Program do an enormous job in retaining kind of minority and first-generation college students.
It's like really been a great experience.